think they have a chance for sure. But remember, if you can beat them once, you can beat them twice. It's beating somebody three times, like, you know, in like college basketball, they'll do that, or in, you know, whatever. Sports, you know, in these seven-game series, in NBA or NHL, but you play a college football team once, you beat them, you got to play them again. Usually, in my view, the second time around, it's a better game. The first one was a blowout. Now you see, like, look, Central Florida blew out Memphis by 30. Now they're playing them tomorrow, the line 7, the number's 81 and a hook. Auburn beats Georgia's ass at Jordan-Hare, right? Now the spread's 1. So Vegas knows these games are set up for a different type of scenario altogether when they play the second time. You beat them once, you can do it again. But I would say they couldn't do it a third time to anybody when you play them in sports. It just becomes harder and harder to beat someone. They figure you out. They find a way to make it closer, whatever, cover the spread. So I think anything's possible.